Hello and welcome to Around with Rich. We are here at Galactic Golf in Halifax. I'm here with Simon playing the blue course, that's the Moon Mission. Let's dive right in.
He's copying me. Oh, it's gone back. That's unfortunate. That was a nice line. Not quite enough oomph. It's a good effort. Simon.
Should have done that on left-handed.
Hole number three, we're in a bit of an area of space junk, I think. You've got a moon pod there. You've got to put the ball through the pipe and it hopefully will come out the other end. Dribbled out. Surely he didn't do that last time. I suppose he could have gone against here. That's not really, defeats the object a bit, that does. Yeah. Straight in. Okay, we've got here, we have a fuel tank, a discarded fuel tank, which is radioactive. Nice shot. Two twos. We have two options here. We can either put the ball through the pod, or we can play down the side. Get some beef. And that's, yeah, that's gone a bit.
I think that's better.
This is a slow carpet. I remember playing it last time, I did exactly what you've just done. Yeah, it's very slow, this one. Oh. You're normally good at these. Yeah, that's in play. That's in play. Yeah. Okay, you're playing a set. You're playing, okay.
Stop.
Okay. That's got a bit of work.
Yeah. No, I don't know, it's got there.
Nice. You're going into the unknown then? Right, Simon's just going into the unknown after hole number six. Where's he going? We have the blacklight room. We've got a few holes in here. You feel as if you're in a moon station. All the weird and wonderful things out there looking in. Circuit board. Simon, he's an alien, can't see his face, but maybe that's a good thing. An astronaut there. Oh, that's right in the corner.
Finished in a better position. That was a little better.
Not quite what I was aiming for, but it's not bad. The only downside is I cannot see my putter. It's gone down the hole as well.
Want to go in that one, does it?
Ditto. There's a force field on that hole, there has to be. A nasty force field. Two fours. Good effort. I think you'll take that one.
Oh, no bounce. That absorbed. I would absorb that almost completely.
Too bad. I think you got a better one than I have.
Yes. Ooh.
Can you see your putter?
Just. I can see the white lines.
They've changed this hole. Where is the hole? Okay, right. We're trying to find the hole here. Ah, it's there.
Where's the hole?
It was covered up. I didn't realise those little butt pads were movable. Last time, they were all around the hole, and we had a few problems. Where's that gone? Okay.
Well, that's a nice one.
Very
funny. I don't know, but it's nice for the old.
Can't see my bottom
too. Ooh, nice.
Nice.
I did only hit that. And it didn't get, it went along the...
Yours did the same, pretty much. Gave that some. Oh, under hit that one. Blacklight mini golf is not easy, is it?
Fire away.
Oops, here you go. Yeah.
I'll take that. I don't think I could get quite round there.
No, I think it was the logical shot there.
Nelly Armstrong, Neil Armstrong.
The only problem is.
Yep.
What's that? He's trying to get in. Look behind you. He's trying to get in. Look behind you.
Oh, there.
Yes. Well done. Hole in one.
Two.
That's all right, actually. Do you want to leave it there? You've got to clear run, leave it there.
Oh, nice one. See?
This is a very interesting shot Simon's playing here. It's a scenic route. Okay. That's not bad from where you are. Oh dear, caught the cup. Welcome to my world. Hole number 14. It's got a ridge. It's got some subtle slopes to it as well. So how are you going to play this one? Good shot, that.
It's a better shot. Wow.
Two.
Two twos. Oh, he's playing a sneaky little round the top shot there. That's not bad at all.
Yeah, I'll go with that.
Hmm.
That's the same.
Oh, nice one.
Follow me in. Hop on that train. Oh. 3. Oh, I'm lucky.
Oh, nice.
You get in there.
Nice. Hole number 17. We go up the hill. Into there. I'm not walking up there because it's the scenery is a little bit soft. That's in. That's through, and you've got a little bit of bounce, which is all right. This for a 2, and a place in the cab of the 2 train. Straight in. Hole number 18 is here. You put the ball through one of the 2 pipes. Right, this is the last hole for any people who've watched the first Around with Rich video on this course. There's a right way and a wrong way. I picked the wrong way last time, completely at random. Simon's picked the right way because he's coming down the slope. There he is. He's coming down the lights, follow the lights, down around the bottom. Should come out fairly near the hole. Here he comes. And that's very close. Don't know about you, but I'm willing that ball to go in the hole. And it did what yours did. But I ended up getting 5 on this when I played it last.
It was the easiest hole to hit, to be honest.
Chris got a hole in 1. There we go.
Right, so we've just experienced the Moon Mission, Galactic Golf Halifax. Enjoy that?
Yep, very good.
I've played it before, so I do know I've corrected one or two stuff-ups I made in the first attempt. How did you find the course overall?
Overall, very good. Don't let the first hole put you off.
I think the first hole is the weakest hole on the course. I'd like to see a mechanism on that first hole, maybe down the sides where it stops the ball going all the way back down, because that's potentially what could happen. So the scores are, Simon scored 50 and I got 41. We both got holes in one. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.